Mwanele wekirogo kia African Union Chairmanship Raila Odinga Nigaereire higoro yali ya rubiriti uchego kora sorgo ngoro Afrika Onye kagu chakabu mnyakiro gaso bocholi busio Odinga nigaya kuwa na ya ime ya Bondo e county ya Siaya Asate vire ngenchonereo orogo ngoro Afrika Nyaliko barugwe tenera buna chinse chia maiko Asate vira yunachi konyalikana onye kagu Kucha wakirwa chikura na kosoa ase ikirugekyo. Otabire bwanguiga narenga sinsi ya China asibau miranete wetani ya baraibe chinsi cha Afrika nge merongetato ase basabete chikura kuruwa sabara ya buo. Wange babo baroleka nete unana babarachi kumusira. Tiango tomotagaru muskiraila Odinga.
I'm trying to get to Africa. But I've got good reasons why I want to go to Africa. And I've actually put them down very well in a brochure, which will be made available to you people. But I believe that Africa is punching below its weight, and that Africa can do better. I have seen, you know, African leaders moving around. You see, like I've just come from FOCAC, China, Africa, where over 40 African heads of state were. But I was saying, why should African leaders go to China? Chinese are the ones who should be coming to Africa. So these are some of the things that we want to reverse. It should not be reverse Africa, America, not America, Africa. Not India, Africa. Africa, India. Africa, Turkey, and so on and so forth. Africa can punch at its level. And this is what I want to see. And there are so many things that I've already said about Africa, what Africa can do, how Africa has been undermined, how Africa has been exploited. But we don't want to continue to be whining. We want to continue to do positive things. So as things were right now, I'm moving around, talking to presidents, talking to leadership of the continent, and as you rightly said, you're all wishing me well and praying for me.